I take you down, would you really hold me down and be your best friend? She just wanna hit me with a quickie by the pool and I'm like, yes, ma'am. When you got me feeling for your body, you might turn me to a yes, man. Oh, yeah. 80 and a 40, I'm a nervous bitch, I'm flyer than your ex, man. We ain't gotta go outside.
Two step in the rain.
Wake up by my side.
Don't care what you keep thinking.
Oh, you're just my type. Oh, yeah, she know the deal like an old scripting. You ain't the first to really sell that shit. Champagne with the roof gun. Bump this jam back in Tucson. Think I got to get a move on. Never had much to lose, but you could do better with me in the middle of the road. Back of the Jeep. So baby, let's not talk about it, but I gotta know. If I take you down, would you really hold me down and be your best friend? She just wanna hit me with a quickie by the pool and I'm like, yes, ma'am. When you got me feeling for your body, you might turn me to a yes, man. Oh yeah. 80 and a 40, I'm a nervous bitch, I'm flyer than your ex, man. So extra, let me in your section. Running through my mind, we got a connection. Back home ain't the same, your pop's drinking all the time. You just wanna get away, come hop up in my ride. Two goofies on the run, couple 40s in the backseat. Spirits in my lungs, got my voice a little raspy. Turn me to a yes man. Before we do this, girl, I got a question. If I take you down, would you really hold me down and be your best friend? She just wanna hit me with a quickie by the pool and I'm like, yes, ma'am. When you got me feeling for your body, you might turn me to a yes, man. Oh, yeah. 80 and a 40, I'm a nervous bitch, I'm flyer than your ex, man.
Oh, yeah. Flyer than your ex, like, oh my god. Ride into your legs, like, oh my god. And let's go on a date, like, oh my god. I'm back from LA like, oh my god, yeah. She still think it's odd, yeah. I got all these fans, she's the only one I want, yeah. Impress me with your mind, I might turn you to a mom, yeah. You might get a pension if you work it for me long, yeah. It's gonna be a long, yeah. I don't know how they get like that. Recognize my runs and get them fixed like that. Booming through my city with my people all around. Is you coming with me or you staying on the ground, yeah? Yes or no, how'd it go? Where your man? Do you got one on the low? Oh, you do? I don't know. Born in 1994, you're still a scrub. But I still don't think you notice how to love. But I gotta know that if I take you down, would you really hold me down? I'd be your best friend. She just wanna hit me with a quickie by the pool and I'm like, yes, man. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. The way you got me feeling for your body, you might turn me to a yes, man. Oh, yeah. 80 and a 40, I'm a nervous bitch. I'm flyer than your ex, man. I'm flyer than your next, man. I'm flyer than your. If I take you down, would you really hold me down and be your best friend? She just wanna hit me with a quickie by the pool and I'm like, yes, man. When you got me feeling for your body, you might turn me to a yes, man. Oh, yeah. 80 and a 40, I'm a nervous bitch, I'm flyer than your ex, man.
Oh, yeah.
Flyer than your ex, like, oh my god. Ride into your legs, like, oh my god. And let's go on a date, like, oh my god. When I'm back from LA, like, oh my god, yeah. She still think it's odd, yeah. I got all these fans, she's the only one I want, yeah. Impress me with your mind, I might turn you to a mom, yeah. You might get a pension if you work it for me long, yeah. It's gonna be a long, yeah. I don't know how they get like that. Recognize my runs and get them fixed like that. Booming through my city with my people all around. Is you coming with me or you staying on the ground, yeah. Yes or no, how'd it go? Where your man? Do you got one on the low?
자, 지금 한 운동이 공을 던지기 전에 보강 운동으로서 우리가 공을 던지기 위해서는 준비가 되어 있어야 되는데 항상 항아리에 쌀을 채워놓고서 밥을 해 먹어야 되지 않겠습니까? 근데 계속 퍼먹기만 하고 쌀통이 비어 있으면 그 다음에 뭘로 밥을 해 먹을 거예요? 그래서 항상 몸에다가 이렇게 식량을 채워놓는 겁니다. 채워놓고 먹는 거예요. 준비하고 쓰는 것과 똑같이 내가 준비가 되어 있어야 공을 던질 거 아니에요. 그리고 다 끝나고 나면 또 해야 되는 거예요. 호흡보강. 그게 내 몸을 지키고 내 어깨를 지키고 내가 더 발전할 수 있는 가능성이 높아진다. 그렇습니다.
요새 쌀떡 햇반으로 먹는 사람도 많이 있던데.
아 그렇구나. 아 햇반. 햇반 쓰다가 못했는데. 아 그렇네요. 하지만 항상 뭐든지 그래요. 내가 준비가 되어 있어야 기회가 오듯이 공을 던지는 것도 마찬가지로 내가 최대한 할 걸 준비를 해놓고 공을 던져야 더 자신 있게 공을 때릴 수가 있어요. 대충 뭐 몸만 풀어놓고서 던지는 거에 급급하면 절대로 이 어깨는요 계속 나이 먹어 늙어질 때까지 강하게 있는 게 아니에요. 계속 소모되는 거거든요. 그럼 내가 좀 더 천천히 소모되게 만들어야 될 거 아니겠어요. 특히 사회인야구 하시는 분도 마찬가지입니다. 항상 이런 보강 운동을 하시고 그걸 안 다음에 공을 던지세요. 그래야 부상의 위험에서 그나마 벗어날 수 있습니다. 햇반은 Do you got one on the low? Oh, you do? I don't know. Born in 1994, still a scrub. But I still don't think you notice how to love. But I gotta know that if I take you down, would you really hold me down? I'd be your best friend.